Alright guys, so it's August 16th, National Airborne Day. Today was the day the Airborne Corps made its first jump, test platoon, and the beginning of the Airborne Corps. BUA, all the way. So we're out here at Bullseye today. Saturday, they want to shoot their first match out here. So that pile of block has to turn into a wall here. We got Ralph and John working on putting up the turning mechanisms on the 25-yard line. 50-yard line's got target holders installed, and those posts are going to be for a wall to keep things from getting shot up. We got the cover over here. So we got one more drain tile line we've got to get put in over here. Going to do that this morning. Then we're going to start... These pink stakes are where that wall goes. Here's what the Bullseye range cover. Ransom rest, spot for ransom rest right here. All these nice new tables. Fire railing line down there. So we're gonna dress this up. So come Saturday, they can shoot a match here. That's what today's gonna be. It's gonna be about getting all this done. So, hang on. All right, guys. So we planned on using the trencher to trench in the drain line that goes in front of the cover, put it in crawler gear, and you can see that the differential kind of dropped out of it. That drive shaft should not be on the ground. Not like that. So something let loose. Take another picture from back here. That's not how it's supposed to look. Tore up steering hydraulics, bunch of stuff. Not good. That's not good. So, needless to say, we had to go get another one. We got one, we got it trenched in. Now we're digging on. Digging on this. So here's the wall. There's our center line going down through there. Ralph and the guys getting it in. Ross is stoning. Bob's gonna come around here. I'll start ferrying blocks with the 63. Once they finish getting the rough grade in for the stone, we'll tie in the drainage, and away we go. So let me get set up in the tractor and see what it looks like. So now we have to take this pile of block, start turning them into a wall.
He could have peed behind the blown up bulldozer. We kind of got the wall ending where the toe of the slope is, right about to the west side of your bucket.